It's episode two. It's a lot more efficient to get the HellDiver gameplay together, so I'll try to get as many of these as I can, and it's easier to catch up, but I'm still really focused on the Madden series. Obviously, there's going to be a lot of overlap, but you're also going to start seeing HellDivers get its own intro scene and stuff like that. But I will say this, you can already tell, because this is two combined clips, you can already tell that the background improvements started really early. So the first part of the clip, you're going to realize that it's the same background as I have for the Madden gameplay for Season 2. But then you're going to see that it goes into a rotating environment, which increases and improves every time I play it. So I stream on Twitch Saturdays and Tuesdays, 9 p.m. Eastern. Fridays I still stream, but that's definitely Madden until I run out of series space for that. Doesn't happen. I think it's 2050 before it stops allowing you to continue. I guess we'll find out. But time for growth and prosperity and liberty and, you know, propaganda.
Take command of the galaxy's liberation.
9, what's up? If you win on this game, how are you enjoying this game so far? Because it's fun. I will give it credit where credit is due. It is fun. And it still has moments that make me do that. Every once in a while, you just want to get on top of something and look around and be like, I hope that's a support rod. Yeah, it is. So yeah, I still don't know how bugs do anything to democracy and liberty and purity and abstinence. I don't know, all this other stuff. But it's fun. Do you play? If you play this game, I'll put my PSN ID in the chat, and we can meet up at some point. Done with the mission, so we can extract right now, but I put a marker down for terminate illegal broadcast, and we going. Let's go. And the visuals really do set a scene. Oh my god. So those things explode right up your butt. Right up your butt. Right up there. Whoa, hello. Appreciate that, A3. Okay. I believe those samples end up being the currency that you can use to get mods and specialized skins and stuff like that. Job squad. Whew. So friendly fire is always on, so it's not like, oh, I can't run in and do something. Meteor storm. I just don't want... Let's go. Thank you. cool name for a gun. I have yet to leave with one of those samples because right before the extraction, I die. And they stay with your body. See all those bugs over? Oh my god. Oh, I was gonna say, if they start chasing me, I'm dead. Little scraps that fly around, sometimes you feel like they're coming to kill you. That's one of the greatest ways to go. It's right behind me, isn't it? Died once, meteor shower. Not bad. Not bad. We all extracted, we took care of most of the missions, and we made pretty good time, so. Proud of us. Level up, baby. No friendly fire incidences. That's actually pretty good. 45, I was only in there for the last probably 5 or 10 minutes of that, so not bad. Best accuracy of the group except for the P-Dizzle. He only shot 100 shots, though. Probably all shotgun shells, so anything that connects would give you credit for accuracy. I did have a death. And I got two samples extracted, finally. Nothing new. Okay, I guess we're out. All right, Sentinel of Pride. The home ship. Can join somebody else's and wrap up the night. I've done this one before. And really, just heavier numbers have a greater effect of being carried out successfully. Okay, refresh. Says 2 out of 4. Sure, we'll join them. There's a 10-minute wait after you join. That's crazy. That's crazy. I like how the training manual recommends aiming for the weak spots, not the armored spots. Thanks. On to the blue. Alright, I'm here. Another sample, grenade, another sample, good. Guess I don't need ammo. Alright. What's he calling me? He's calling me Sue. Guard dog is inbound. Enemy is coming from that position. They've taken care of this zone. Next thing we need to do is head up. Here. There might be things to do along the way. I ain't afraid of gaining some XP. Where are they going? Ah, they might need us. Come on, E4. I hear bugs dying in the distance without me. got on my face. That stuff did get on my face. There's stuff over there. Let's go take a look. Whoa! So much for clearing this area. Whew. I look left and there's five of them. I mean, there's none now. They're just following the map, which I would do that. Makes sense. Not the mission though. Long-range sniper with my pistol. Felt like Vegito. Stand your ground. I am running low on supplies. At some point I'm gonna have to call in one of the fives. I have to be careful not to hit the dude. He's just running up to me like, "Hey, we did it, man!" Like, no, bro. Minus 3, 2, 1. Grenades. More than anything, grenades. Samples. Did he grab those before I could? No, I got him. Nope, he got him. Okay, so I've got a companion. I'll try to keep me alive. See, when it comes to meteor showers, you die. Okay. Feels like it's over. Looks like it's over. Time to go hunting. I don't blame him, he's just kicking the corpses, but I really don't blame him. That's the extraction point. There's more enemies in this direction. Tells me there's something in this direction. I feel dumb, but I feel brave. Often the two must go hand in hand. We're checking around corners. Done it. Now if I see a pod of insects, I am jet. I ain't trying to do this on my own. But there's a building over there. Oh, there's a meteor shower. That's annoying. I see a pot of them over there. I'm not leaving without those samples. I kind of want to explore that base too. One thing at a time. Got the samples, and there's not time really, so I'm heading back. Save my stamina for when I have to break. engaging. Don't even got engaging. Just gotta look.
From a distance,
should have reloaded. Yeah, perfect bomb placement. Perfect. And the best part, reload, resupply.
This is one alive. This is beautiful.
I mean, the robot did it, but I still feel like I did it. Like every time I check my map, they're on the other side of the field.
Like the riding opponent minigame. Got another one to break him in.
He's gonna miss the shuttle. Oh. Okay. So there's a little bit of give. I didn't know that. All right. And samples though. If I unlock something, I really feel my secondary weapon's holding me back. If I could just get better weapons, not even armor, just better weapons, then maybe I'll be able to push for like expert and higher level difficulties. But right now, my character just ain't it, Chief. What is happening? All right, that's a signal for me to go to bed. So, I'm gonna take that signal. More HellDivers to come, so deuces. Chair is still turning. Go up a couple levels. Okay, so I'm doing challenging. I'm trying to find one that has people in it, and hopefully, very hopefully, it'll be a couple of higher level people, which apparently, I mean, I'm a level 5 now, and that doesn't change my character, so to speak. Find it there, we'll just look elsewhere. So that has 2, I'd be number 3. Is that Keith David? has language, so I can't really help that. Where I just was. Good idea to draw it out in a way to expose its weak spot. Ooh, thought he was AFK for a second. Alright. We got two mags left. Thank you. training. Good job, drone. A leisurely stroll. We'll get there when we get there. dropped it on me, really? I have died more times from friendly fire than anything else, I swear. Who does that? by myself. That little incursion. That's how it's done.
Nobody else. Didn't mean to throw a grenade. That's right.
I'm telling you, something said something about the only good teammate is someone who knows what they're doing, but good God. It's like, not that they accidentally did the right thing. They just kind of... Like, we genuinely know what we're doing, and it's generally the right thing, but it could have been done way cleaner. The execution could have been better. And like right now, I'm the only one headed to the extraction point. There's 8 minutes left in the mission. Anybody else? Huh? Huh? I appreciate that little bot telling me to, because otherwise I'd be dead. Why won't it let me? He's aiming at me now. Woo. He's aiming at me. telling you, these guys don't know. That's just hurting my accuracy. Let's get out of here. I would have had no deaths, but I was in my mech suit and they dropped another mech suit on me. Like, I consider myself a rookie. I'm still learning, but I'm learning to be efficient and good and clean. That's what I'm trying to learn. But these people, they're good. Look at their levels. 14, 12. And then Leotre. Well, then here we go. Are you on? You on right now? I'll get my friend code up in just a second. Kind of want to see my stats. Weird. Like, I get that it's a simple salute, but it's kind of weird at the same time. Anyway, so, 400 kills! 401 kills! Okay. 56.7% accuracy, second best. So, second best kills, second best accuracy. Only one death friendly fire. Least amount of stims. Accidentals? I guess that's hits. I don't know. Samples extracted. 10. Because somebody died, I picked them up. Stratagems used, only 4. I mean, for being the, like, objectively speaking, the newest guy. So you get back to your thing on your own.
Yeah, alright.
Errata! Errata pra! Errata pra!
Okay, socials, friend code 12438774. 1, 2, 4, 3, 8, 7, 7, 4.
Got time for one or two more, depending how well they run. Surprised that this one already, that took 40 minutes, that's crazy.
I can now purchase these. Interesting. I do have enough to purchase one, which is nice. And I'm halfway to being able to get these adjustments. No new assault rifles. No pistols. No grenades. Doesn't look like I've unlocked anything new. Which is weird, because I just gained a level. So you would think there'd be some perk to that. Please wait democratically. Said sent.
guessing that's you. Smokey on the low key. Let's go. Now, Raul Martinez, this dude, I played with him, and the only death I got in that mission was him tearing me up from behind. Like, come on. So, sorry, man. However, if I ever get another one from him, and he doesn't kill me that game, I might consider it. But I can buy something. I don't know, I'm kind of... Most expensive one so far too. It says use is unlimited. I'm gonna try it. I mean, flamethrower is basically just a shotgun, and by the time autocannon becomes available, I should have plenty in order to purchase it. So, boom, first purchase of the game, let's go. Confirm. Be in here. Please wait democratically. No more waiting! From a certain angle, I know it says Bureau, but with the light shining a certain way, I thought it said Subaru. AT-AT Walker, though, is quite efficient. I mean, it doesn't last forever, but it's pretty good. Oh, that's helmets? I thought those were pants. Oh, those aren't pants. I might get those. So that must be its cost. Okay, so I've got 22 of these. I can get a frag grenade. I can get the Punisher shotgun. Slicker helmet. I'm not gonna get anything unless it's significantly... Oh, spend 8 more edits to unlock. So I have to unlock these to go down. What's this chip here? Super credits? Okay. Spend 3 more. I'm gonna have to get the card and the cape. I'm not gonna do that. And honestly, I think I'm good with the Liberator versus the Punisher. Despite being an amazing superhero. Anti-hero. Whatever you want to call him. Yeah. Strapping young lad has been earned. Alright, so how many do I have left? 14. What do I have? So this is armor, helmet design, cape, diligence, marksman's rifle. That's what I've been using. I like that. An SMD, the Redeemer. More super credits. The finger guns victory pose. Gotta spend, so might as well get something. So I'm good with the one I have. I'm not getting that. It's good to have options. The rest can wait. And none of these are worth it, although that just having different pants is very enticing. But for now. Checking to see if my boy Smoke is on and ready. Less damage. Less penetration. I bought it, I guess. I don't know. Cape flowing in the wind. Ooh, that's nice. Impressive. Smoke, you getting on? My girlfriend's gonna get mad at me saying this, but I think I need another table in this room. Matter of fact, I can tell she didn't hear me because she would have been like, "What?" from the other room. Love you, baby. So I wonder if. I wanted to join somebody. Do one more. One four. Intercontinental ballistic weapon. Can I not? Yes, I can. If you're on someone else's ship, you can't use their weapons.
That's kind of cool. I gotta admit, that's kind of cool. Reactivate pumps, transfer the fuel to the waiting transport shuttles. Okay, this is a new type of mission for me. Heavy outposts, heavily reinforced enemies, where is it going? See why. J. Mark Hugh, return to civilian life. What did I return to? Normalcy. One more mission, come on.
Another mission, HellDivers.
Nothing else to do. Not a sandwich making station. Robbie Profit. What's funny though is, I read Robbie Profit, and the thing that it reminds me of is Dogma. Because the character was like having dreams. Oh, I didn't know that. When in imminent danger dive, I'll try that. But she was like, in her dream, an angel told her to follow the prophet. Someone would refer to themselves, call themselves a prophet. And so she's talking to Jay and Silent Bob, and he turns around and he's like, man, I can't believe I'm even helping people. I'm gonna go back to New Jersey and turn all these drugs into a prophet. And make me a prophet. That's what he said. And make me a prophet. And she was like, had a waiting party. That was nice. You like the nades. It's already dead, man. Now that one. Ooh, he got that stuff on the face. Here they come.
this player's room. Don't be by yourself.
And that's exactly why. You see all that death over there? He survived, though. I'll give him that credit. Like, more than just credit, that didn't seem like a very easy scenario, and he came out of it just fine.
This landing went super well.
Who wants to go there first? Take the explosive barrel, but that would slow me down way too much.
Saw some dead bugs, saw some gunfire.
The math checks out.
Hey, we're finally acting like a squad.
I saw a question. Approach it. that coming. Okay, can't believe nobody died.
Or I didn't die.
That's really, at the end of the day, what really matters. Got time. Ooh, big bugs, big bugs. That's beautiful. Really? Oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I should probably die. Yeah, that makes sense. I was debating.
Thank you.
Three, two, one, zero. Best use of free ammo. How's it going, big boy? you, I was debating whether or not to go to the mission objective. Because I had a feeling you do that, kind of everybody calls there. Area of interest. The thing is, it's so far, right? It's really, really far. We have enough time. That's kind of what I was teeter-tottering about. This. Do we even go for that at all? There's boats over here. Boy, are there. Where did you even come from? It takes, really, if you're trying to move, it takes so long to do everything. Okay, I'm just going to go straight for the green thing, straight for the mission objectives. Thank you.
proper use of grenades makes a very big difference. Which is good for a guy like me because I like using my grenades. Yeah, see a big rover who can both do the play. Don't need to engage. I need more grenades. Yes. Good job, robot buddy. did it land over there? Looks like they've got that handled over there. Yep, just fine. What were you there, robot buddy? That guy again, man. I dropped a rare sample too, man. Now, thankfully, it's right there by the mission objective, so I'm definitely heading in that area. But got killed by projectiles. Mm-hmm. whole time avoiding the mission objective again. He's surviving these many hits. Maybe next time. But for now. Yeah. Deuces.